Both. Whoa, I look so different without hair.